So far, we've been here for 15 minutes.
Yeah. We should be a quarter of the way through by now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let's talk to all quickly.
Aw, yay. By logic, there's only 8 missions. We've done 2.
Yeah.
Although that seems like quite a lot.
Ah, Connor. Just the man I wanted to see. Well done capturing the traitor, but I must ask more of you. There are some kegs of powder resting inside the fort. Bring them to the magazine. Dismissed.
I'm sorry. You have other men to do this. I'm a killing machine.
Yes.
Not a keg-carrying machine.
Or a food-carrying machine. Really, you have to do all 3. Oh boy. Really? This is it! This is some high-class DLC. Carrying barrels.
Where am I supposed to?
I don't know. I think. I really don't know. Just down. Yeah.
Huh? He eaves up the conversation between Arnold and John.
Are you well?
As well as I can be, given the circumstances.
Oh!
You?
Same. But we're close. So very close.
Oh! No, okay, alright, shush. No! Oh. What's that?
What the fuck?
Green!
The DLC isn't the greatest. I'm noticing a few glitches, a few lag spikes, a few very boring missions.
Are you well?
As well as I can be, given the circumstances.
This place is very laggy.
Yeah.
Same.
Like, very laggy.
So very close. We need to talk about this someplace with fewer curious ears.
Aye. We're just standing here.
Should have gone up the ladder.
Yeah. In the bush. Go faster.
No, sorry, this time. What?
You weren't in the thing.
I wasn't?
I don't think so.
Oh. I didn't see the thing go past me, right? Bastard.
The thing in the corner went past it.
Bastard!
Yeah, try going up the ladder as quickly as possible.
Are you well?
As well as I can be, given the circumstances.
You? Same. But we're close. So very close.
Yeah, this works.
Yeah.
We need to talk about this someplace with you.
This works very well. Ah. Until now. Ah, alright, that works too. Surprise! Go, down. Bit faster. Can you move faster?
Has Clinton agreed?
It is done. Only the matter of my compensation remains something of the utmost importance to me. Deliver this letter. Make absolutely sure he gets it. Please be cautious. Mistake at this stage would be unfortunate. When we come out on the other side of this thing, I'll make sure you're rewarded, Major Andre. Generously.
You mean John Anderson, sir?
Yes.
Okay. It seems easy enough.
Yeah. It's just,
when we get back. Sir, I've heard word on... It's enough of that, you haven't moved those barrels!
Yeah.
I don't see why I can't just kill him.
Well, he's supposed to be doing something.
Can't see me, I'm behind some bushes. In the bushes, no one can hear you scream.
The only person who knows you're over in a bush is your dad. He's dead.
Sir. Make sure we're not followed.
Yeah, it's a reasonably decent camouflage, actually.
Yeah, that isn't actually that bad. From the top down. If you're near us, though, you can see him quite easily. Like, in the mission earlier, when we were hiding and they were literally staring at us, that was quite pathetic.
Go away.
Go away.
Go away.
Look the other way.
I'm not here. No!
Behind a rock. Okay, behind a rock. Oh, that's not a rock, that's some branches, never mind. I don't know what I was looking at. They do look like they're going in circles. Sort of.
Far enough from you two. Keep a keen eye and come for me when you see the smoke.
Yes, sir.
We'll be waiting, Major Andre.
Isn't he Anderson? Yes, he is.
Yes, he's John Anderson. He's also Major Andre.
Okay. I know where we are now.
You do?
Yes, we went through here before, didn't we?
That makes one of us.
Did you just hide in... Yes, he did. Well, why?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Oh. If you get seen, he will shoot you. Because this is just as good a camouflage as those leaves. Behind a tree. Oh, stump.
Phone keeps going.
Huh?
Phone appears to keep going.
Okay.
Ooh!
Get in the bush! This is kind of worrying. You don't want to fail now, do you?
Yeah. It gets more nerve-wracking the further you... Oh!
I think he's hiding.
I could totally poison dart him. Except I don't have any poison darts.
Apart from the fact that you're not supposed to kill him. It would be interesting to see what happens though, wouldn't it? Does he keep walking and then just die, or...?
I think the moment you get him with a poison dart, he's out.
Wouldn't it be funny if he slowly got into the cutscene, and then he died in the cutscene?
Yeah.
Like, well, that worked.
The bush.
Okay.
They appear to be aroused. That's not the word I'm looking for.
Yeah.
No, apparently, they are supposed to be.
Halt! Gentlemen, I hope you belong to our party.
What party?
The lower party.
We do.
Good. I'm an officer in the British Army and I must not be detained. I will chalk this mishap up to fatigue.
But we ain't British, friend. And you are under arrest.
That was merely a test, and you pass. I'm an officer of the Patriots, in truth. Here are my papers.
Rubbish! Kill him and bring his head to the commander.
No! Do not kill him. Search him instead.
Blessed stars. His real name is Major Andre, and he's with the British. He carries this letter on behalf of Major General Benedict Arnold.
Arnold is our commanding officer.
Bind Andre's hands immediately and bring him to Commander Washington. I will see to Arnold.
Yay!
Yay, we win.
We get to kill him for telling us to carry barrels. Didn't think he was a bit of a prick, to be honest.
A spy among
now
us.
Now where? This is what I think of Benedict Arnold.
Where must we go? That way.
Mush!
Can we speed travel? Because we've been to a few places here.
Probably.
Oh. Alright, fine.
Fine then. This is the reason it's 60 minutes long.
Yeah. yes it is.
It's alright, this is only a small piece of land anyway.
Yeah. This is only a small piece of lag. This lag is your lag. This lag is my lag.
I didn't mean to do that. Appears to be a tree.
That is a tree, you're right.